That to me was key to the success that Sankofa had, because all of the ladies of Sankofa had that strong feeling of belonging and knowing who they are, mm-hmm. and what it was all about. And I believe it's the foundation that they really got from at home to that identity, that strong belief that they belong. If I was to put it now, talking to you about it, that's what I believe, that we were so good at coming together and understanding what we wanted to do.